Hi everyone, and welcome to your Information Security Newspaper channel. My name is Connelly Gonzalez, and today I have a very interesting topic for you. You might know that Facebook collects a lot of data from you and all your interactions. But there is still something that Facebook collects and shares that will surprise you. Stay until the end of the video and you'll find out what I found out about my own information on Facebook and with whom it was shared. Let's be honest. Today, everyone has a Facebook account. Even your aunt that lives on a farm or your grandma that loves those cute teddy bear e-cards. What not everyone knows is what Facebook does with all the information you generate. And I don't mean the information you post on Facebook. I mean everything that's going on your device while Facebook is open. You'll see what I mean. We actually have some other videos on Facebook that you can watch by clicking on the links on top of the screen. Today I will show you what Facebook actually records and what it shares with other companies. In this process, you will find what Facebook actually logs and what it does to that data. And I will also show you how to prevent that. So what does Facebook collect? First step, log into your Facebook and go to settings. You have to go to the tab My Facebook Information and then click on Off Facebook Activity. Here, I was actually very shocked to find out that 126 apps and websites have shared my activities with Facebook. Most people don't know about this Facebook feature. As you can see here, all big companies are partnering with Facebook to shatter our privacy. Some of these websites were open while Facebook was open on another tab. And now they are all sharing my information. Don't you think it's too much? With all these companies here, my information and my privacy is being shared. All of our activities are being shared to the Facebook business tool to their respective businesses, apps, or websites. Here's an example of what was shared with Udemy, an online course app. Look, 11 interactions of Facebook share. And this is just an example. Let's check the rest of it. Under this Off Facebook Activity feature, we have three options. Access your information, which is the online tool to check what information is being shared between Facebook and other companies. We will get there in a moment. Download your information, which is an offline option to check what information is being shared between Facebook and other companies. I will be downloading this so you can have a better idea of what it contains. And manage future activity. This is where we can protect our privacy. I will be showing you how so Facebook can stop sharing your information with other companies. So first, the access your information option. In this option, as you can see, we find all the details that are being shared with other companies and vice versa. And these are all the activities we have performed in the past on Facebook. Facebook is logging all of these activities for every user. It's a complete history of emotion, likes, photos, videos, dislikes, locations, posts, and many other things that are being shared for the sake of having better ads for you. You can actually click on each one of these and see what has been shared. Now, secondly, download your information. You can use this option to download your information on your computer. Here you have to select a date range from which you want the information to be downloaded. It will create a zip of your file and you can download it. I have successfully extracted the files. Here you can see them. And there's definitely tons of information here. Look at some of the tabs. Ads and businesses, apps and websites. There are way too many tabs here. And here comes the worst. If you do this through your phone app, you will find out that your mobile phone contact numbers are part of the information that is being shared between Facebook and other companies. This here, as you can see, is an example. Let's check, this information is shocking for some people. I can also see my complete login details, including all the IP addresses and locations with time and are being shared with other companies. So now, what can we actually do to stop Facebook from doing this? What if I don't want my information and my activities shared? This takes us to the third option on the Off Facebook Activity features, the option of Manage Your Activities. This option is here to protect your privacy. Here, we can turn off activities logging, clear history, and no information should be collected or captured by Facebook. So let's do that right now. Facebook even warns you that if you do this, you will be affecting their great personalized ads. But I think I'll take a chance on that, and so shall you. So I guess you were surprised by all the information that Facebook collects and shares with other companies. And on all the data that collects just by being open on another tab or being signed in your computer or on your phone. I hope you liked this video. Share it with whoever you think it can help. Because let's be honest, not a lot of people know about this. And thank you for watching. Don't forget to like the video and to subscribe, clicking on the bell button. My name is Connelly Gonzalez, and as always, I wish you the very best.